sort of a coming for you with Warren Houston. We talked about the excitement this week. Does it make it more special going to be close to home?
A little bit, you know, it just showcases my talents more.
You have a lot of folks coming?
I think so. My mom invited a lot of people, so I'm going to go.
Talk about this game last Saturday. It seemed like the run blocking was excellent, 200 yards, get out of the more. Can you just evaluate the performance of the offensive line?
As a whole, I feel like we can still get better. We didn't do too bad, but you know, we always got one too. Personally, I feel like we need to improve on just staying more, finishing the game and just staying more focused during the game and not be too overwhelmed by playing for 1,000 people.
It was your first big time college athletics game.
It's kind of nerve wracking at first, but once you go out there, like, the first guy.
Okay, maybe a little step up in competition this weekend against Rice. Can you talk about that matchup and see anything from them on film that you guys are looking to exploit?
It's going to take, like, every week, we just work hard and whatever happens, happens. So, just got to go out there.